The Lord of Nulth is Will's ultimate foe. He hates everything that the Night Zoo stands for. Imagination, color, and freedom, and wants to see it destroyed. He mines lumps of Nulth metal, taken from the ground and turned into void monsters. Nulth wears an armored uniform that includes a cast Nulth mask soldered into place. No one has ever seen his face, just the sickly gray skin around his eyes and mouth. Voids are Nulth's robotic creatures, an evil army of giant metallic spiders. The Lord of Nulth has no imagination and wants to destroy anything magical or creative. His latest plan is to steal the colors.